Good afternoon, and thank you. Thank you to Mission Readiness for pulling us all together today in the Air Guard side of things, and obviously it's absolutely true in all the services. But right now, the technology, whether it's in the cyber arena, whether it's autonomous vehicles that we are operating today from state-side bases, and you know, in conflict areas across the globe, we do that every day, and it requires an ever-increasing standard for our education system to meet the requirements of this kind of service. So I get to stand in front of you all today and say I'm committed to doing that and supporting the things that are then going to impact this mission readiness from the ground up, whether it's early education, it's the numbers of teachers in a classroom, it's all the technology that they need in public education today that are going to translate to readiness, to being recruitable, to meeting standards, and then to being able to serve in our armed forces. We need to make this work, and then we need to backfill all of those places in our economy, in our education systems, that all play together to make opportunity for the young people in Pennsylvania, and to make security for each and every one of us.